welcome in to be our guest and on the go and all the good stuff. And we have with us today Sherrie Myers. Sherrie has been running the biscuits for how many years now?
It's been 13 complete seasons.
Wow. Yeah. Wow. Longer than anybody ever does.
Six incomplete, so that's a total of 19.
You've had the longest stay. Normally, owners don't stay with teams that long. They're usually like maybe 5-6 years or so, and then it turns over. But I think it's been a pleasure to have you with us.
Well, I've been very lucky, and part of it's because I fell in love with Montgomery.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely,
good folks, good people.
Good people, but you know, great culture and great foundation beliefs and systems that really help a lot in terms of knowing what resources to pull from and what to meet their needs. I will say that one of the things we do is every year we send out a survey to find out what would people like for the next season. And so that's what we've done for this season. And we open on, you know, Thursday, April 6th. We have an opening homestand that Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, I think it is too. And we'll, you know, introduce some of our new things that we'll have.
Well, one of the new things that we have to address is something that is, it's a chance of a lifetime, actually, is what it is.
Opening night.
Don't miss that. That's so amazing. But you've got something very special.
Well, one of the things that makes Montgomery so special is the military here. Mm-hmm. Maxwell is just, you know, an amazing resource and partner of the city. The city of Montgomery's done a great job in the chamber of working with the military. And so we kind of followed suit, on that with the military as well. And what we found was that they were very open to collaborating, to really figuring out what made a difference in terms of having their people, the different students that were in the schools, to be able to have times to bond together. And we created Military Wednesday and to really do a total celebration every year, and that's called Military Appreciation Night. So as certain things have happened over the years, we've really tried to figure out how we could meet their needs. Gathering of eagles, if you've ever met one of those eagles.
Amazing.
Amazing. So the latest is the Thunderbirds, both the American and the French, and they're going to be here, and they're going to be here for the air show that entire
weekend,
this opening weekend. But that doesn't start on Thursday night, April 6th. So we're actually going to have a meet the Thunderbirds. You know, you might see the Thunderbirds fly, and you might know it's a Thunderbirds, but it's rare to be able to touch and talk to a Thunderbird. Mm-hmm. And so this will be the first time in a public venue that they can do that.
Right.
And I think that's, to me, that's very exciting. Almost everybody knows what a Thunderbird is, but they have no idea the effort and the work and the experience it takes to become a Thunderbird. And we'll profile each Thunderbird on the scoreboard, have them line up on the field. We'll have all sorts of festivities as well as the autographs.
Great.
On Thursday night, April 6th.
Great.
One of the things that's always great, Jack, is the food. The food at the Biscuit Stadium is just, it's so good, so good.
Well, last year we brought in, the city was kind enough, you know, the city owns the stadium. It's a revenue sharing lease with the city, which is another partnership that we value. And so we decided we needed a new smoker for barbecue because I didn't know this, but I guess the one we had was too small and you had to keep changing it every 5 hours. So we were a little slow on the uptake last year. We had some product that was good and some that was just too dry. And you know, the good news is about people in Montgomery, they tell you what they think.
Oh, yes.
Right?
Oh, yes.
But
so
that's great.
It is great. And how would you know otherwise? You can't taste every stand.
That's right.
So we got it fixed. And by the time the end of the season or the middle of the season, all of the fans that had concerns said, oh yeah, no, that stand is okay too. So we've continued that theme and we've done some additional barbecue. Now there's one, I've yet to try it, but it comes in like a bowl and it's kind of like, you know, barbecue and mashed potatoes and all sorts of a dish already together. So they are just finishing the final touches on that, but I'm told it's really decadent. Mm. And then there's just some of those great other things. On Military Wednesdays, we have like a food fest, and so we have different themes that happen different Wednesdays. You know, we have these massive Max fireworks too.
Yes.
And I think, you know, there's a lot of people who love to eat dessert during the Max fireworks, and we have lots of dessert options.
Isn't that neat?
So, yeah, it's really a smorgasbord, you know.
Now, is there a Max fireworks on opening night?
There is a Max fireworks on that weekend.
That weekend,
yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, because.
And that Saturday.
Those are the most amazing fireworks. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody agrees.
And the interesting thing is you can go to the air show and then you're already downtown because they're going to be parking a lot of people downtown.
Right.
Just come to the Biscuits Stadium and round out your evening.
That's right, exactly.
What a beautiful way to do it.
And there's a lot of people coming in from out of town, too, for the air show.
That's
right. As you know, the air show is free.
I know.
So how great is that to go to the air show, even if you just go for a little bit? It's my understanding they're also running shuttles from downtown.
They are. Uh-huh. They are.
And so you do that, and then if you decide you want to go to, or you do it late in the day and then you come to the game, or you do it one day and then come to the game, I think it's going to have an Americana feel all around downtown and for that entire opening homestand weekend, too.
Right.
So we hope that everyone's at one place will also do the other item.
Yeah. Well, I love the fact that you can sit, Jack, you're standing most of the day.
Right.
At the air show. So I'm sorry, but for me, I would love the idea that I could sit down at the Biscuit Stadium that night, have great food, and just be entertained by great baseball.
Mm-hmm.
So
absolutely.
That'll be fun.
Absolutely.
Well, I want to meet the Thunderbirds. I hear they're really cute.
Oh, they are. They are.
I thought so. Hopefully they can fly a plane.
I think they have lots of experience.
That guy isn't quite as good as he needs to look.
I don't know about you guys, but French? I mean, I didn't even know the French had a thumb.
Absolutely.
Of course, it makes sense. See,
absolutely.
I thought they're lovers, not fighters.
You got to be both.
It all starts August. It all ends August. Yeah. It starts April the 6th. It's a wonderful time to have the Biscuits back in town and the new season. Thank you, Sherrie, for all that you do, and we'll be right back right after this.